Crypto Biz. All I want for Christmas is Bitcoin, December 9th to 16th. On Wednesday, the United States Federal Reserve wrapped up its final policy meeting of 2021 by voting to keep interest rates at record lows. In doing so, the Fed set the stage for a series of interest rate hikes beginning in the spring, which will be accompanied by a more accelerated taper of its bond buying program. While the Fed's decision to reduce market liquidity could impact crypto investors in the short term, Bitcoin, Ether, and DeFi are carving out their own narratives heading into 2022. Goldman Sachs, Alameda Research, Andreessen Horowitz, BlackRock, Blockchain Capital, Delta Blockchain Fund, PayPal, and Kraken all participated in the Series D. Related: Microsoft leads startup Palm NFT Studios $27 million Series B round. Binance was in the news again this week after the company announced it had partnered with Indonesian state-owned telecom operator PT Telkom Indonesia. Crypto fiat payments provider Ramp recently announced that it has raised $52.7 million in financing to expand its product offerings and promote the adoption of decentralized applications.